signing in on behalf of Synecdoches, and I welcome you to our art show with 17 artists titled as The Artist at Alliance Francis Du, Bangalore, which is open from 15th December till 19th December, 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Today I just want to introduce you to a few of our artists, the 17 artists whose works are being displayed at our end. So let us have a look at the works of the artists. Just taking you one by one, introducing you to the artists. This is Satya Prabhu. She's from Chennai. Let's have a look at her works. Satya is a Chennai-based artist. Introducing you to Harish. He's from Bangalore. His working style is contemporary abstracts. He also does realism. The next group, Preeta Nair. Preeta is an artist from Bangalore. The next artist, introducing you to an artist from Hyderabad who's displayed one of his works in our show, and he is Rajendra Punna. The next artist, introducing you to Shilpa Vijay, who's exhibited her works in our show, The Artist. Shilpa Vijay is an artist from Bangalore. Few of her works. You can see the vibrancy in her works. The next is Arun Kumar. He is an artist from Hyderabad. And now we'll have a look at an artist, Govind Rajan. He's from Chennai. Some of his works which is displayed with us. Also Govind Rajan's works from Chennai. The Chennai artist. Next we move on to is Sampath Kumar, an artist from Udupi, who has displayed his work. He's an excellent artist. Realism, abstracts and contemporary are his styles, and you just can't beat him. Sampath Kumar from Udupi. Also Sampath Kumar works. The next we move on to Commander Oregon Kumar from Bangalore, a great artist. Should watch his works. Commander Oregon Kumar. The next artist I would want you to meet, Mahesh Kumar from Bidar. Mahesh Kumar has already done some commission work for us to a client in Bangalore. So this is the second Buddha office which is displayed with us. This is his work, which is 5 into 4 feet. Mahesh Kumar is a realistic artist, excellent stroke, who's done a lot of commission works, murals. He's from Bidar, Mahesh Kumar. And now introducing you to Sita Shastri. The painting which you see behind me are the works which are done 20 years ago. And I'm proud she's given it to us to exhibit it at our end. Thank you, Sita ma'am, for giving us this opportunity to have a look at your oldest paintings. Sita Shastri from Hyderabad. Now we will have a look at the painting of Yusuf Madia from Chennai. He's a wildlife artist who works on tempera colors. One work is given it to us to display at our end. This is called the Elephant Straw. Yusuf Madia from Chennai. Now we will have a look at the next artist. Our next artist is Rajesh. Rajesh is a Bangalore based artist. Few of his works are here. He's into realism, abstracts and contemporary. And now the next artist comes, Ram Pratap. He's an artist from Hyderabad. These are few of his works. These are theme based. Ram Pratap from Hyderabad. Now comes Lalita Ram Pratap. She prefers Rajasthani based themes, and her signature style is the Rajasthani woman. She prefers woman based paintings. Few of her works displayed at our end. Lalita Ram Pratap from Hyderabad. Now we move on to Sukanti, also an artist from Hyderabad. She's given us woman based works this time. These are contemporary forms. Let's have a look at it. Sukanti from Hyderabad. Now we move on to B.G. Nagesh. B.G. Nagesh is an artist from Bangalore. She is an excellent abstract contemporary artist, also great mural works. Few of her works displayed here. B.G. Nagesh from Bangalore. As we have already seen the works of Satya Prabhu from Chennai in the beginning, there's another work of hers displayed here. Let's have a look at it. Satya Prabhu from Chennai. So some of the works we have shown it to you. The show is on till 19th of December until 8 p.m. So do walk in and support the artist. Do have a look at the great works of the artist. I'm Isha Phillips, the curator and the founder of Sanisha Says. I look forward to meet you at the gallery. Let's cross the door. Thank you so much.